philanthropist Ann Lurie has passed away. She died at her home after receiving care at Northwestern Memorial Hospital. Ann was diagnosed with an aggressive form of brain cancer called a glioblastoma. She was born in Florida but moved to Chicago, where she worked as a nurse before marrying Robert Lurie. When he passed away, she invested in medical equipment and built his fortune even further. She donated millions to establish the Robert H. Lurie Comprehensive Cancer Center and then build the Ann and Robert H. Lurie Children's Hospital of Chicago. A celebration of life will take place here in Chicago later this summer.